when I had a chance to really hear this dude flow, I knew he was exceptional then. Just his flow. Cause it just bounced all over and it came back on beat. Actually closes the album.